up a little bit.
It's supposed to hurt. It's a broken heart. But the moving home is the hardest part. It comes in waves, the letting go. But the memory fades, everybody knows. Everybody knows. What if I'm trying? But then I close my eyes and then right back, lost in that last goodbye. What if time doesn't do what it's supposed to do? What if I never get over you?
Maybe months go by, maybe years from now, and I meet someone and it's working out.
We are so good, Tyler.
We've hit about four of those things.
Lost in the last goodbye. What if time doesn't do what it's supposed to do? What if I never get over you?
And he got a prize, and he did it this year, so he gets some pink balls for signing up last. And then, close out longest putt. This was a gift card. I think those two went there, Carlos. That was an awesome putt. Of our team, we watched it. It was an awesome birdie on hole 9. Second place, almost competitive again this year, Mr. Christopher Olson, Nate Barker, Dennis, and Dennis Jr. played on. Appreciate that. Hope you guys had a great day. And glad that the folks from Colorado will come out.